Hallo, liebe Jungs und Mädels. Heute wollte ich mit euch ein Spiel spielen. Wenn ihr euch erinnert, ich packe meinen Koffer und nehme mit. Hello, boys and girls. Today I would like to play the game. I pack my suitcase and take along dot dot dot. Even if we can travel right now, we can pretend. And for those who can write, I was thinking you could write down index cards or post-its, items that you would like to take along. And for those who can't write, you could draw a picture of the items that you would like to take along, cover them up, try to memorize them as you go, and you could play along with some siblings, family members, and you take turns until you can't remember. So every time you start all over when you start, ich packe meinen Koffer und nehme eine Sonnenbrille. Next person's turn. Ich packe meinen Koffer und nehme eine Sonnenbrille und eine Mütze mit. And so forth. Until someone messes it up and then you have to stop the game right there. And you can add as many as you want. You can always add to it. It's a good way to memorize vocabulary. You could also play a variation of this game and turn it into a memory game where you can use the same words that you had for this game, make a card with the same word, and then try to find the match. And that way you could practice singular and plural words. So let's say die Banane, singular, and if you have two or more, you say die Bananen. You could look up the words, maybe with the help of your parents, and just enjoy, play the games, and viel Spaß damit. Dankeschön.